Ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
I'd imagine it's really hard and potentially frustrating at times as you try to get any sort of consistent read on what Wonder Boy is trying to do. Oh, Father Wade lights that one. Beautiful land there by Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Let's see if he can close the distance now, DC, and follow it up. Swing and a miss by Machado Gary. Head kick blocked. Well, good to see Stephen Wonderboy Thompson back on the proven ground tonight and popping off that jab right out of the chute.
It's his best weapon. I mean, it dictates everything for Stephen Wonderboy Thompson because it tells him when he gets a read and he gets the range on the jab, he starts to throw his kicks. He's a phenomenal fighter, and he has a puzzle that not many people have been able to solve.
All right, so 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we got 3 or 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. The moment this fight started, these two gentlemen were ready to knock each other's heads off.
Just missed with the left there.
Oh, nice inside leg kick, yeah.
Another nice leg kick there by Machado Gary. Oh, nice combination there. He is just killing him with volume tonight.
Jab, right hand, body shot, I mean kicks. What a masterful show of different techniques and ability to throw in combination.
Oh, heavy kick to the body. Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, the straight hand lands flush to the body by Ian Machado Gary. Lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, and now he's been driving kick after kick into his opponent. Oh, that one landed, yep.
Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
Hurt him again. Oh, that's big.
Nice combination by Thompson. Swing and a big miss by Gary. All right, so the swelling becoming a real factor right now. Did they inject something into his face, or is he just swollen from the strikes?
Swollen from the strikes, man. Guy taking a couple shots. You never know which one is going to start to make you get damaged. Something good landed, and now you see the swelling started.
Good fight here, under two to go.
Beautiful strike.
Unable to connect with the right.
Digging kick.
Champ, look at that redness underneath his elbow. A lot of those strikes to the body starting to pile up.
Getting beat up and being smart enough to not be headhunting the entire time. I like this. I like this approach.
Just out of range with that strike.
Heavy body kick lands.
Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home? Under a minute to go. Oh, there's that kick, and it lands.
Wonderboy looks big. He looks strong, physically ready to fight.
Back to the feet.
Oh, nice elbow.
Well, MMA is a constant exercise in risk mitigation, right? But it would seem to me that if he really goes for it offensively, he can get him out of there.
Well, he's got him hurt. He's got him hurt. He's got him hurt multiple times in one round. It looks like this fight should be over by now, but his opponent's still standing, and I think that speaks to the durability of the guy standing in front of him.
Ian Machado Gary's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now.
Oh, big elbow.
shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight. All right, let's now look back at some of the action from that round. He went headhunting, landed, nearly got the finish too.
A lot of coaches tell you don't headhunt. In this case, he's been headhunting and he landed a big enough shot to truly put his opponent on notice.
You ready?
Round two on the way. Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Machado Gary. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. And just misses with that big right hand. Oh, look at that. He leapt up and landed the diving punch to the head. Just out of the range with that right hand. Well, this fight's been pretty crazy thus far. Both guys doling out a lot of damage, and neither seems too bothered by it, but clearly both parties are hurt.
Both guys are hurt. Both guys are fighting beautifully. Both are showing a lot of heart right now in this fight. They're both doing amazing jobs. Let's see who gets the job done at the end of this thing. Jeez, you can hear that.
Well, we told you off the top of the broadcast he could do it all, but he's leaning on the striking tonight and continues to hit his opponent really with most of what he's throwing.
Well, he can't miss. I mean, it's like the guy's throwing a baseball at the side of a barn. Everything he throws, he lands, and he's showing that he can do it, and he can do it in abundance. The pace that this young man is fighting at is truly something special.
Oh, nice job to block that punch. Machado Gary's lower jaw is extremely swollen now. Just over 3 minutes now to go. Oh, nice punch there by Thompson. Well, I am not going out on a limb when I say he is on the wrong side of this fight. Maybe a little bit rattled after getting knocked down earlier in the round.
But that's exactly what you expect, right? He took such a bad knockdown early. It's going to be on him to build back into this fight as we go forward.
Man, that is loud. Another strike lands for the kickboxer. He really found that flow state pretty early in this fight, and he hasn't looked back.
He found it really early. And when this guy gets to his groove, he is hell on wheels. And right now he is showing why he is such a high-level, high-regarded kickboxer. He is outclassing himself.
Oh, man, the blood is flowing now. I know a lot of you like that, but he has got to figure some things out defensively or this fight's going to end.
He's got to move his head, John. But the problem is, now he's got the blood to deal with. He's got a sharp striker in front of him. He has got a lot of things to deal with if he wants to win this fight. But right now, the focus needs to be on the head movement so you're not getting hit in that cut. I give one, I take one. You give one, you take one. That's how this fight is being played out.
Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He certainly has that part of his game going tonight.
He's a fantastic kickboxer, but tonight is the kicks that lead the dance.
There's the kick. It's blocked. This is 90 seconds to go. He comes back. Oh, big right. Back to his feet. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of round number two. declaring the winner by knockout, Stephen Wonderboy Thomas.